In the Garuda Purana, Lord Narayan foretells,
I will take birth as the son of Sachi in Navadvip Mayapur. I will come in my complete spiritual form in the first part of Kali Yuga. I shall advent in the month of Falgun, February, March, with a golden complexion in the womb of Sachi and Purandara Mishra. I will be born in the city of Navadvip on the shore of the Ganges and will be known as Shri Krishna Chaitanya.
On a full moon night in the month of Falgun, as the planet Rahu rose high into the night sky eclipsing the moon, the Supreme Lord Shri Krishna appeared in a beautiful golden form under a neem tree in the town of Mayapur, Navadvip. He was affectionately named Nimai and would later become famous as Shri Krishna Chaitanya and Gauranga Mahaprabhu, the Golden Avatar. His mother was called Sachi and his father Purandara Jagannath Mishra. The time had come to fulfill the divine prediction of the scriptures.
From his very birth, all the demigods came to see him, for he would save those in this age of quarrel and herald the dawn of the 10,000-year golden age. As Nimai grew older, he displayed many wonderful activities. Once, in an intimate gathering of his devotees, Nimai manifested the same universal form that Lord Krishna showed to Arjuna 5,000 years ago on the battlefield of Kurukshetra. In other similar gatherings, he manifested the forms of the Dasa Avatar.
The Garuda Purana predicts his youth.
First, he will become the husband of Lakshmi, and then he will become a sannyasi near Lord Jagannath.
At the age of 24, he left his chaste and beautiful wife and his devoted mother to enter the renounced order of life, sannyas. He was given the name Shri Krishna Chaitanya. He moved to Jagannath Puri and there began his mission in earnest. The Sri Chaitanya Upanishad of the Atharva Veda reveals,
Shri Krishna Chaitanya will chant the Maha Mantra comprised of the divine names of Hari, Krishna and Rama. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Lord Chaitanya inaugurated the congregational chanting of the Hare Krishna Maha Mantra, Nam Sankirtan.
Although Kali Yuga is an ocean of faults, there is still one good quality about this age. Simply by chanting Krishna's names, one can become free from material bondage and be promoted to the transcendental kingdom.
Soon after arriving in Jagannath Puri, Lord Chaitanya began a two-year tour of South India. He visited the famous temples of Tirupati, Sri Rangam and Meenakshi, among many others. Wherever he went, he gave the holy name of Krishna and drowned one and all in the ocean of Krishna Prema, love of God.
After returning to Puri, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu visited Vrindavan. At that time, the places of Sri Krishna's pastimes were completely lost. Under the direction of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, the six Goswamis of Vrindavan rediscovered these places. They founded the seven original temples of Vrindavan, where today Krishna is worshipped in over 5,000 temples.
Rama Kunda, Radha Kunda.
The famous Gopal deity, now known as Srinathji, was originally established by Lord Chaitanya's grand spiritual master, Madhavendra Puri.
Whenever Lord Krishna appears in this world, he appears with his associates. In the Vayu Purana, Krishna explains,
She, who is the goddess of fortune, will be known on the earth as Gadadhar. Lord Balaram will stay by my side and his name will be Nityananda. Merciful Lord Shiva will accept the name Advaita. Narad will become Shivas.
Jaya Gopaga. Sridamari Jaya Jaya.
The timeless Vedic literature asserts that there are only three ways to recognize a true incarnation of God. His hands and feet must show specific markings, such as the conch, the lotus, club, the chakra, and so on. He must perform activities that are impossible for an ordinary person or even a great yogi. Yogis may perform various magical feats, such as making objects appear from thin air. But these are material powers, which can be acquired by anyone through training. A true incarnation must be precisely predicted in scripture, with details, such as his place of birth, his name, activities, and form.
Krishna, 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 Krishna.
Shri Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is the Yuga avatar. He has brought the Yuga Dharma and thus has fulfilled the predictions of the scripture for this age.
Lord Chaitanya's message was pure and simple. He taught that the living entity is the same as God in quality, but minute in quantity. We are eternal servants of the Supreme Lord Krishna. No amount of austerity or yoga can ever make us God. Thus, Lord Chaitanya defeated all the monists who claim that we can become God.
As his message spread, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu predicted,
Prithiviti achyata nagara digra sarvatra prachar hoy bemurana. In all the villages and towns, all over the world, everywhere, my names will be sung.
Mahaprabhu promised,
I want to flood the whole world with the chanting of the holy name. I will personally preach and flood India with Harinam Sankirtan, and then my commander-in-chief will come and preach in distant countries. He will flood the world with the chanting of Hare Krishna.
This prediction was fulfilled by A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada. In 1965, he left the holy town of Vrindavan at the age of 69 and crossed the ocean to arrive in America. In the final 12 years of his life, Srila Prabhupada wrote over 80 books. He established 108 temples, farm communities, schools, restaurants, as well as traveling the globe 14 times. He initiated more than 4,000 disciples and attracted millions of followers. Srila Prabhupada accomplished what no other spiritual ambassador had ever done. He united people of all nations, making them give up sinful life and take up the chanting of the names of God. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Rama, Rama Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama Rama.
the flood of love of Godhead swelled in all direction, and thus young men, old men, women and children were all immersed in that inundation. The Krishna consciousness movement will inundate the entire world and drown everyone, whether one be a gentleman, a rogue, or even lame, invalid, or blind.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Kr